Yeah. Father, sell no more my side.
Amen.
C'est lui qui a changé.
Amen.
Il est avec nous.
Amen.
Hey, il a pour sanctifier nous, pour protéger nous, pour préserver nous.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you.
God. It's a beautiful song. But a part of the song is for you to understand that David said, God, do not remove your spirit away from me. Do not remove your spirit away from me. You know what that means? It simply means, God, I can do without everything else, but I cannot live without your spirit. Because the only way I can do right is when your spirit is in me. And then after that, David continued to say, God, show me, give me access to teach transgressors your law.
Amen.
Listen to me carefully. Be careful who you give yourself to. Because not every pig can enjoy Daniel. Pigs don't move with Daniel. That's the reason why Jesus said, never cast your pearl to a swan.
Amen.
Stop giving yourself to everybody who speaks. Every guy, oh, he look good. Look good, but he not know Jesus.
Amen.
That's what's in the trend in the church now. The young woman in church, you know what excuse they say? Oh, baggy gas l'église. So now they look on their calendar, chaque jour, jab, ils sortent des cigarettes. Après ça, on a commencé à cuis, bobo. Tout sorti cigarette, après ça, on a vu une croyer, on a vu une Bible de gloire. Qui monte au bas de la
fait
bruit. Différence avec fait bruit, avec adoration. Simply to tell you, God knows your name.
Amen.
He might go through a storm just to save you. And then when he saves you, no devil in hell can stop you.
Amen.
The only thing you gotta say is, Lord, never remove your spirit.
Amen.